I didn't realize how poor I was. The only thing that mattered was I felt loved by my mother.
Hey, young boy, come here, come here. What you doing out here? You don't run no street like this. Where's your mom at? She at home, sleep. Where you staying? Where you staying? You don't know where you staying?
I'm gonna call the police, he'll find out.
Hey, yes, it's a child out here on 5700 block of Westmoreland Avenue. And he seemed like he's lost. I asked him where he stayed it, but he couldn't give me no answer. He have on a blue sweat top, black pants, and some black shoes.
What you get?
I got a can.
Oh, you got a can? See, that's what I'm talking about. Can't nobody do nothing for you. You gotta do it for yourself. I got something for you.
What?
Honey bun. I'm gonna get a job and I'm gonna get you two more of those, okay? Okay. Stay right here. I'll be back. Don't go nowhere, okay? I'll be back.
You want me to stay right here?
Yeah.
Yo, I'll let
you. Oh, hey, come on.
Walk down this way. What are you going to do
like that?
Huh? You got my stuff, you had it late.
Let go my child, my baby.
Be careful on that. Don't fall in there.
Never knew I'd give it up for an addiction that had me so.
The truth is, I knew my mom loved me, although she struggled with her own problems.
Let it go, I could not handle the
Who is it?
Come on, open the door, it's me.
Who is it?
Open the door, it's me.
What you want?
Money, no problem. I know you got money in your pocket. I know you got money, no problem. I don't need your money. I just need some money.
Look at you right now. You a crackhead. You need help. You don't need no money. You need a life.
Look.
I'm gonna tell you one more time. Get out of here. Come here.
Get out of here.
Now get out of my house. Get out!
Cliff, today your birthday. You're 6 years old, man. I got you something.
You mean seven?
Seven. What do you want for your birthday?
A soda.
A soda? That's all you want for your birthday? Here. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
You want me to help you open it?
No, I'll open it myself.
You get a soda.
Yeah.
See, told you mom was gonna get you a soda. I'ma be right back. I gotta go somewhere. Sit here and don't go nowhere this time. Stay there.
Make so me and you can have something. You keep playing these games and stuff. I saw you with that.
I ain't with nobody.
I saw you with me.
No, it's me and you.
No,
it's me and you. What you got on? What you got on? What you want? What? You hungry?
What's your name?
Trayvon.
Can I have some more chips?
Ask some more.
Trayvon, what you? I've been looking all over for you. I told you to stay over there, and how you get over here? Come on! When I tell you to stand in one place, you stand in one place. I'm all over here looking for you. Get on up there. Get on up there. You seen Paul?
I ain't seen him.
How you get out here?
Tom. 19,
and you out here on these streets? You know you too young to be out here. These streets ain't for no little young ones like you. Unless you got somebody taking care of you. You got somebody taking care of you? You got somebody out here with you? Why you asking all these questions? What you want?
I'm just saying.
Where you from?
Out here.
What you doing out here?
I ain't got nobody.
How you get out here?
When I was 14, my mom passed away. Been in 6 different foster homes. They don't want no teenager. When I was 18, they let me go. Been this way ever since. These streets ain't no place for no kid. You need to get them off the streets.
I'm a good mother. Make sure he got a place to lay his head in the streets. You telling me this good out here from the streets? I do the best I can. But the streets ain't good enough. Where else he gonna go? What else he gonna do? I'm his mother. It's my job to take care of him. It's your job to get it together. We all right. We get help. We get people that help us.
Ain't nobody gonna help you until you help yourself.
Help yourself. What you wanna be when you grow up?
I wanna be a police officer.
A police officer? I don't know. You know, I want you to have more than I had in life. I want you to have more. You know?
More?
Here. Another soda.
It's not my birthday.
It's not your birthday. Look, just go in there.
Mommy, you coming back to get me?
Just go. Go. Go in there.
Sometimes loving someone
means
letting them go.
Hey, I'm Trayvon Parker. Trayvon,
how's it going, man? Good. Have you seen my mom?
I saw your mom the other day. She hang at the 50 Cent store. Sometimes she sleep out there long.
Thanks, man.
Hey, no problem. Anytime you need help, man, just let me know.
All right.
If I have one more chance, I would take.
Now I understand that her sacrifice was her hope for me to have a better life.